And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. So, now we got to figure out, what are we going to do? So, I kind of want to do as many side quests as I can in this area before moving on. So, let's kind of just look at this for a second. Let me just do that so the music doesn't turn back on. So, this is what I'm thinking. I'll come back when I'm a higher level for this one. I'll come back and get this one done at some point. We'll do this one last, because this is probably the hardest world out of all of them. See here. We've got collective mummies over here. And family tomb. We've got over here. And the bone keeper's crypt. So I'm thinking one of these. I'm kind of thinking we should just do this one. Or we could go over the Hall of Champions and do this real quick. I'm kind of saving to do this last as well, because it's kind of, that dungeon's a real pain. If you don't have people to go with you to do it, it's not fun. Other than that, after we do this quest, this one, and this one, we'll move on to Marleybone. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you. Let's get into playing some Wizard 101. Yikes. I can't speak. Oh.
My friends need some help. I've witnessed it will probably take an experienced group to figure out what's going on in there and help my friends.
Wizard! You think you are worthy to enter the tomb of the Beguiler? Ha! You wish. Enter at your own peril, as it is a dungeon.
So, you brought me some bones. Not good enough. I challenge you to a duel.
Thank you.
Finally, I don't wish to trouble you more, but it would mean so much to me if you could bury my remains in our family burial chamber in the Jesuit family tomb. I could finally rest in peace. My gratitude is eternal, young wizard. Farewell.
Well done. No one, the spirit.
Yeah!
Spirits, but I wonder if no Jesuits came in, even if...
Ah, there you are! I've got a new spell for you to learn. Come see me.
Worst, pathetic wizard!
Seems you have. We have long tried to retrieve her remains, young wizard. Only with you have we succeeded.
brave spell. I can't get past the gate that the dreadful Sir Kett set up. If you could get rid of Sir Kett, I could sneak by and continue to search for my brothers.
Hear the blood-curdling noise of a giant spider growing in the distance.
Dares to slay Sir Kett. That spider was the favored pet of Ngozi the Beguiler. You will pay dearly for such insolence.
Thank you.
Getting me past Sir Kett. Now I need help finding my two brothers. I fear they have been captured and are being held on this level.
You. I was about to deliver this pitiful Manda to the Master, so if you are here to rescue this slimy little trespasser, think again. My brother. He's being taken to be charmed by Ngozi the Beguiler. The evil croc is turning all Manders into charmed slaves. Hurry!
Thank you so much. He was just about to take me to the spellcaster. You are the only one who can defeat Ngozi the Beguiler and free the Manda race from being charmed. Please, save us!
My brothers have been captured. My brothers have been captured. They're being held hostage by Warden Dabasi. We must defeat the Warden and free everybody.
Mm.
have been captured. They're being held hostage by Warden Dabasi. You must defeat the Warden and free everybody.
In order to prevent this evil from happening again, you must take out Ngozi. Please, make your way to the top of his lair and defeat him.
Thank you so much for saving us!
Ngozi.
Hopefully you're...
Well, that was nice having a friend help me out with that dungeon. I don't think I could have done that by myself.
Thank you.
These are in fact. We have the first requirement to summon the great champion, and now we need the second. For this, we need a weapon of great power. Thar, Bort Matted-Mane's hammer, is the only weapon powerful enough for the job.
Well, that was not planned. I had planned to put a marker down, not teleport. Well, I guess the next time you see me is me walking my butt back over there. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go work my way over to all that progress we just lost of me walking over to that one thing. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.